greatest. You can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world. You can beat the war. You can talk to God, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up. You can beat the clock.
Yeah.
You can move a mountain. You can break rocks.
You can be a master. Don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you go find yourself.
Standing in the hall. You can run the mile. You can walk straight through hell with a smile.
You could be the hero. You can get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people. Do it for your pride. And you're never gonna know if you never even try.
Do it for your country. Do it for your name. Cause there's gonna be a day when you're
standing in the hall of fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
The aim of DESA is to ensure that students leave here with the skills to either go into full-time employment or to go into higher education.
I'd like to go to America to a university. That's the main aim, and study physiotherapy. So I study A-level and BTEC to allow me to do that.
I'm hoping, hopefully by then, I would have found the football club, but if not, I'm hoping to get into analysis into football and stuff like that.
I do hope I get a chance at a pro club and make some money, make an earning of it. If not, I wouldn't mind having a plan B of coaching younger kids.
Okay, we ensure that students are on track by having regular one-to-one tutorials. Within these tutorials, we'll look at their short-term and long-term goals, both academic and football-wise. We will review these and we'll make sure that they're aiming towards their target grades.
During the interview process, we get a real good understanding of where each student individually wants to go in their career and their life, as well as their football. From that, we derive a bespoke educational pathway for each student to cater for their needs. By the end of the qualification, other than gaining the level 3, we hope for them to develop employability skills, life skills, and football skills in order to take them further where they want to go.
I have a good relationship with my tutors, Lee and Tom, as they're quite friendly people and easy to go to and talk to about anything, and they're always there to help and trying to improve you and get you ready for a working environment in the real world.
So it's quite obviously it's a professional relationship, sort of teacher-student relationship, but as they're also your managers, it's also the football type of relationship you get between a manager and a player. But they're always there for sort of emotional support, educational support, football support. And they really give you everything and they help you with whatever you need.
Through a unique partnership with Dereham Leisure Centre, we actually travel there twice a week, where students can access an array of different activities, such as futsal in the sports hall, gym to build up upper body strength and develop their core. They can also go in the swimming pool to develop their fitness, as well as for recovery when injured. And we also have access to the studio for fitness sessions, core sessions and recovery sessions. So actually it caters for everything that we need to do on an individual and group basis.
So we train 3 days a week, and it sort of varies between fitness and technical work. And obviously we do a bit of tactical work to go with our gameplay and our matches. But they all sort of tie into one another. And we have the 3 days a week outside, and we have twice a week either in the gym or playing futsal over at Dereham Leisure Centre, which is quite nice as well. So we get a variety of training sessions, which is good for how football's developing as well. So
I train 3 times a week for 2 hours each time, and 2 gym sessions each week involved.
I train around 4 times a week, and we have a variety of training, which is including football training, which like drills, which they set up, and strengthening and conditioning training, and like fitness training to improve our fitness.
I believe that DES is a great place for any student to come and be able to learn new skills and express themselves, while also gaining the academic capability to go on and further their education.